Welcome back, guys. Going ahead, we have pre-ICO where we have 30% bonus and there is an extra bonus of 50%. The starting date for pre-ICO issue is 25th of Feb 2018, 12 p.m. London time. And there will be an ICO B round where you will have 20% bonus and 40% extra bonus. I will cover what extra bonus means. This will begin from 16th of March and will end at 10th of April, and there will be a C round with 10% and 30% bonus and extra bonuses, respectively. You will get extra bonus only once you are investing 100 Ethereum or more. So there would be a special treatment, of course, for that. XMN is the token symbol. It will be based on ERC20 Ethereum token standard. Token price is for one Ethereum, you will be getting 2000 XMN, and the total supply is 1 billion XMN. 70% has been kept aside for messenger ecosystem where you will have rewards, bounty, etc. 20% of them are getting sold, and 5% is sold in PICO. 5% is sold, kept for team, community, etc. The minimum investment is 0.1 Ethereum. So basically, you have to buy 200 XMN. There's no upper limit of per person token cap, and soft cap for the ICO is 1000 Ethereum, and hard cap is 95,000 Ethereum. Gas limit is 250,000. The accepted cryptocurrency, of course, is only Ethereum. So if we conclude, Xmonitor aims to become a universal messenger with implemented multi cryptocurrency wallet. It is like one great market town where people are meeting friends, talking to each other, and trading goods or buying them. So there is a sea of opportunities for users, traders, companies, and small businesses. With Xmonitor, you can operate both digital and traditional currency using just one application. You can purchase goods, tickets, services, transfer money to your Visa, MasterCard, exchange funds, and all this just is one app. A bit about the team. Xmonitor team members have a solid experience in blockchain and cryptocurrencies. They are some of the best people there. They're coming from finance, private funds, lawyers, business development. Let's go to the key people from the ICO. Evis Reinberts, he is a serial entrepreneur with almost two decades of expertise in running various businesses. He's an early investor in Bitcoins and has been a cryptocurrency aficionado. We have Ostris as COO. He is the innovation head and works as a consultant. We have Mex, who is the chief marketing officer, having deep understanding of social media and how the global trends are behaving. Loris, the strategy guy, works in the strategic marketing, branding, sales, and improving consumer experience. We have Chris, who is a multimedia artist, the creative person in the team. We need a person developer. We have Zev, he has been associated with a lot of significant projects in the European IT market. Agnes as a project manager. We have Martins Dambis as an advisor, and Legal as an advisor. So this is about the core people team. There's a good section on frequently asked questions in this white paper. What is Xmonitor? What is ICO? So some of the basic questions to some, very specific questions like, what is the bonus for investors? What are the advantages? How data is secured, etc., etc. Is it from my side? There are multiple links given from Xmonitor team, Facebook, Twitter, Telegram, to YouTube, how you can keep in touch with them. So team, at last, a bit of terms and conditions, information guide. So this is how I conclude my an attempt to cover key factors of Xmonitor white paper. So from it, I will be sharing this on YouTube, and I going forward, going to review a lot of ICOs. We'll keep in touch. See ya. Bye-bye.